This is the true story of Bonobo, the jungle boy. Many years ago, a plane crashed in the jungle. The only survivor was a baby boy. He was taken in by an orangutan mother who raised him as a part of the tribe. He learned to live and act like other orangutans. Finally, the boy was captured and returned to civilization where he became an insurance agent. But sometimes old habits are hard to break.